Christ almighty.
Hello, and welcome back, beautiful souls. So, today's video, we're going to do something kind of different, a little bit new, for at least this game in genre. I've done it on some other games and done some weapon highlights on the channel before and everything else, but what we're going to do is do a little bit of a highlight with a weapon that I've pretty much been using from the start of the game at this point. So, I'll give you a little update on where we're sitting at. We have 126 shifts completed, about 39 hours in the game at the moment, 85 MVPs, 2.0 success rate, so on and so forth. Like, we've been doing decently well. We're almost max level when it comes to what's available in this early access. And throughout that time, pretty much the whole time we've been using this right here. I renamed it, but this is the Mile High Sniper Rifle. Go ahead and show you the information on it. I've used it for 372 stages, so when you take that in comparison to the 126 shifts we've completed, I've used it essentially the entire time I've been playing this game. I did use, I think, the AR, and I recently bought the bolt action. I used those for maybe one or two games, but I wasn't really super enjoying them. So I've just been using this Mile High for majority of the time that we've had it. At the moment, we're using the 5x scope on this one, just to give us some better range, everything else. We do have the belly barrage hip fire stability. We don't have the fourth one, we're at 3 out of 4. All we're missing is the magazine, which we do have a magazine on it for extended 2 mag, but I'm not able to get the belly barrage, but once we get that, it'll give us our hip fire a ton. At the moment, I think I have a blue handling, a blue ballistics, and a blue efficiency. I think I have 3. It doesn't tell you which handling codes you have on your weapons at the moment for some reason, but I have 3 for sure. I might have an ammo one. I don't think so. But for sure, I know I have a handling, a ballistics, and an efficiency one. You can't see my efficiency, but my fire rate is at 64 instead of the base 60 now. And my minimum damage is 91 instead of 89, so that's what's changed. But this weapon has been phenomenal. I almost see no one ever running this thing, and it's a damn shame. So maybe this gets it out there and get people to use it a bit more, but this thing is solid in every situation. You can use this in long range and close range. It is terrific in every sense. As long as you can put yourself in the right position to get this gun to do what it wants to do. Its base damage, if you go over to your marketplace and you go to the weapons, you can actually see the stats of some of the weapons. You press Alt. This base damage is 127 as long as it hits. It hits. So you're breaking armor no matter what, and you're one-tapping if they don't have armor. With 60 RPM, it is phenomenal. So I'm going to go ahead and show you some of the past clips and stuff and see how you guys like it. All right. Much love, guys. I really appreciate the support. Let me know what you think, okay?
No, don't worry about it. It's kind of bullshit because we hit him a few times there. And then he just tanked a shot from a shotgun close range. He's got like a fucking Uzi.
I just smacked.
Flick the shot up, and then fire. And you could hit people from around. Damn, dude. Good shit.
They look worked up.
Oh, I can't see anything. God damn.
The enemies used a terminal. One more and they'll know where we're headed. Right on. All enemies eliminated.
My goodness. It's so stupid. Pushing across. He's weak.
Yes. No one's following. Scott. What's up?
Yeah.
No one's following. hope one day you go to the spot, Grand, and I just hope you get your fucking shit rocked.
I mean, here's two, once you box your no spots, you will.
That's extremely rude.
Got one lit up. One in back.
2 minutes remaining. Look at those rookies. This job's relentless. All right. Well done, Merc. Pops out the toast.
Man, I was up on top. Shot a guy. I don't think anything really happened.
Server on roof, right here.
Secure that drop zone.
The resin. If I hear him run. Here and I'm with him in a second.
Good job.
Well done.
Yeah. And still being detected continuously? Can you keep him in the carriage, bud?
Well done.
Or when?
Okay.
Nah, I mean, that's fair.
I left. He's not gonna kill him. Anybody? Where's he at?
Right on. All
nice. I'm gonna flashbang him, Grand. Nice.
In tower. Paint him hard.
He's hit. He's hit. He's trying to hit me. Nice.
Oh. That's one up. Two teammates going over. He's weak. He's in a camp. Yep.
Competition has been eliminated. Cutter is toast. Our enemy is opening safe.
Fucking team's gonna fight each other. He's gonna be trying to take the ladder, maybe up. Careful.
Reloading.
These guys suck.
Well done.
I'm sorry. What, like, where did I just move down from?
I thought he was shooting you from behind, but he couldn't have been.
The fuck?
He's got no armor. You hit him once, he's dead. Nice.
There's another one coming up.
I think I'm safe, but I'm not sure. There's a ladder over here, yeah.
No.
Someone's here, someone's here, someone's here, someone's here. Two of them, two. Ignore me.
Yeah. That's what I was trying to tell you.
Thank you.
win.
They just sat on the roof while we killed them all. They're on each other. I got inside my bleed.